Every believer who wants to be used by God as a witness, you must be able to understand the dimension of the training that is represented in the face of a lion. You must know who you are in Christ. You must know that you are not a victim of situations and circumstances, that you have been exalted, raised up with Christ, the Bible says. But if all you know is that you have been exalted in Christ, you have been raised, if that is all the dimensions you know, it will come with a side effect. The side effect is pride. The awareness of the kind of privilege and the kind of honor that God has given to you, and just living it like that, will end you in pride and in arrogance. So there are several people, I know who I am, and you are right, but then you are wrong eventually, because they do not know that authority in the kingdom.